This is why you should use skirt loops on every print. It is crucial for the first layer of a print to be perfect, because it can make or break the rest of the print. That's why they invented the purge line. The purge makes sure the nozzle is full of filament just before the start of a print. It's also a simple way to get rid of any excess filament on the nozzle. But it isn't perfect. The excess filament can easily be picked up with the second move of the purge, when the nozzle goes back. Not only that, when the purge is finished, the nozzle moves way too slowly to the start of the print, oozing filament along the way. So to combat this, I always enable skirt loops and make it two layers high, for easier removal. Some printers even have first layer inspections, so that can increase the probability of filament oozing. Being two layers high, the skirt has you covered. Happy printing!